Howdy, folks. Live from Big Top Chautauqua, welcome to another episode of Tent Show Radio.
I can't believe another year's gone around. Is that a big top I see there high above the ground? Ballyhoo.
Ballyhoo.
Oh, ballyhoo.
Funding support for Tent Show Radio is provided by the Bayfield Inn. Stay, dine, and relax year-round on the shoreline of Lake Superior in downtown Bayfield. Any traveler, any season, any meal, your view awaits. More info at bayfieldinn.com. And by the Ashland Area Chamber of Commerce, the historic mural capital of Wisconsin. For a free brochure of self-guided mural tours, find us at visitashland.com. Tent Show Radio is also funded by a grant from the Green Bay Packers Foundation. And here's your host of Tent Show Radio, best-selling author, humorist, and singer-songwriter, Michael Perry.
Howdy, folks, and welcome to Tent Show Radio from Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua. Tonight, we welcome a storm into the tent, a Gaelic storm. We'll also have some music from our very own Blue Canvas Orchestra. And in a moment, serving as an encore to last week's show and as a thematic tribute to our Gaelic guest tonight, we'll dip back and sample an Ireland-inspired tune from Steve Earle. And at intermission, I'll share a story about falling off a bass boat. Yep. Folks, the show you're about to hear emanates from a special space in a special place. The Big Top is just that, a grand blue and pearl gray striped canvas beauty suitable for a circus, but in this case, home to a history of live performance centered on the stage. The Big Top seats are set directly on the earth, and what a spot of earth it is, high atop a hill overlooking beautiful Bayfield, Wisconsin, Lake Superior, and those all-natural waterbound wonders, the Apostle Islands. If you enjoy that vision, if you enjoy what you hear over the course of the next hour and want to see and experience it firsthand, please get to know us at www.bigtop.org. It sounds beautiful up here because, well, it is beautiful up here. You ought to come on up. Here in this tent where worldwide performers come and go, there has been one musical constant, the multi-talented Blue Canvas Orchestra. They've been uplifting this canvas for decades now, and on a celebratory evening like this, there's no better way to prime the musical pump than to turn them loose for a song. Here they are in Let Her Rip, Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua's very own Blue Canvas Orchestra.
Thank you.
Thank you, BCO. And now, folks, we dip back into the canvas-wrapped archives to sample a show by a group of perennial Big Top favorites. As I said back when we introduced this show the first time around, they are a Celtic band populated by, well, at least one Irishman, and their live shows have attracted a loyal worldwide following who have come to expect a mix of drinking songs, pub thumpers, traditional numbers, and lately, and dear to our hearts here, even a song incorporating the term cheesehead. They'll also throw you a chuckle. But above all, when they turn themselves loose, you'll feel the force of the second word in their name. Ladies and gentlemen, tighten the tent stakes and please welcome Gaelic Storm.
We're going to sing a song. We're going to start off the set with, we're doing two sets tonight. We're going to start off the first set with a song that we normally reserve for the end of the night. Normally this is our encore song. So tonight we're going to start at the end and end at the start. So this song is called One More Day Above the Roses, okay? Every day above the roses is a good day. It's a good day. So everyone, Big Top, since this is the last song of the night, thank you so much. We love this venue. We love you. God bless you. We'll see you next year. Buy some merchandise. God bless you. Here we go. One more day above the roses. I'm done with you begrudgers, your pushers and your shovers, the scurrying, the worrying, I'm gonna have some fun. What? I was born very young, I grew up in the cradle. Chances are that when I die it'll be of something fatal. So if you see me running, keep up by my side, there's a hurricane a coming. There ain't no place to hide and get your own life. This one's mine. And stuff it when the sun don't shine. Done with you begrudgers, your teachers and your shivers, the scurrying, the worrying, I'm gonna have some fun. So give it over, take away such a hope, causing my poor heart to wait to all the saints and sinners. Here's to one more day above the roses. And the boozing will catch up with you, they say. At least it's what them old ones told me every day. A quit just like they say, stopped everything this bad. It was the worst that I've ever had. It's not the cough that carries you off. Well, it's the coffin they carry you off in. I'm done with all the stitching and the falling and the striving and conniving. I'm heading for the pub. So give it over, take a break, shut your hole. You're causing my poor heart to wake. Saints and sinners, here's to one more day above the roses.
that was pathetic. What the hell was that? It's the encore to the greatest show you've ever seen, and that's how you repay my love. Be tough. We're gonna have to try that again. We sing la la la, you sing la la. Whatever we sing, you sing. Yeah. Ryan Lacey is gonna come to four. And when he does, everyone stand up and go mental. Yeah. When he gets to four, it's the encore. We're all going home after this. Come on now. Are you ready? You gotta go mental.
Send on the band in the lead singer's mind, farmer's trembling hand falling into the amps and the drums with the crash. When they butchered Bon Jovi and poor Johnny Cash at the disco, they're practicing moves and gyrations. In some foreign countries, be violations. Some gullible lads thought they'd try for a dance, like lambs to the slaughter. They haven't a chance. If you've been on the way, the mischief of mine, worse than the vandals and Vikings. Sun rises up at 4:45. The city of Galway has somehow survived. We'll come out of hiding when the ruckus dies down. Till next week when the girls will be back on the town. If you bedlam and mayhem and mischief and mine, worse than the vandals and Vikings combined, they put fear in the hearts of stoutest of men. God help us, it's
man in Galligan.
Thank you. Alrighty, now then, we're going to get the bagpipes out over here, all the way to my left. It's Peter Purvis, all the way from Canada. Peter was just playing the... Yep. Hey, we're very close to Canada. Do we have any Canadians in the audience tonight? Canadians? Sorry. Question was too difficult, I know. Sorry. Okay, forget it. So, yeah, Pete's from Canada, and unfortunately, look, it's his last tour with us, okay? I know it's sad, but, you know, after November, after the elections, when they build that wall, that big... he's not going to be able to make it over. So there you go. It's not up to us. That's actually just a joke. People come up afterwards and say, is he really leaving? And honestly, we're not that lucky. So. What? So here's a set of tunes named after Patrick's favorite NFL team. Before I say that, by the way, Peter, you liked him when we said Canadian, but Peter and Ryan are both Chicago Bears fans. Boo, I say. And Patrick is a Green Bay Packers fan. So this set of tunes is called the Narwhaling Cheeseheads, just for you guys.
We were sneaking home a bottle when the guards came up the hill. And lose the booze, cried Darcy, before we could reply. He dumped it in his nose bag of his donkey standing by. The donkey had a ganky leg and only one good eye. When he got a lick of the whiskey, swear that he could fly. He rocketed through the roundabout and down by James's bar. He vaulted through the hedges at the track of Ballantrae. Here's to you, to the Garda, the Gargle. Here's to you, to me and one and all. The day the Darcy drunken donkey won the race at Donegal. Save your energy. Well, now the Garda chased the donkey and we followed in pursuit. For fear they spilled a whiskey, we begged them not to shoot. We barreled through the turnstile, we got there just in time to place our bets before the lot of them reached the starting line. The flag was up, the race was on, the donkey looked behind. Saw the guards were after him, but sure didn't mind. Had himself another sip, a second one as well. Then he bucked and kicked and knocked the competition all to hell. Here's to you, to the Garda and the Gargle and the trophy on the wall. Here's to you, the day the Darcy drunken donkey won this. Everybody, donkey! Okay, all right, that's... No. Whoever was standing up, stay standing. Where's the guy in the grey shirt there? Where's the guy? There, yeah. Come here, please. And I think the owner of the Butternut Feed Store is here. I met him earlier before the show. Is it Bill? Is it Bill? You said you're up the back. Where's the owner of the Butternut Feed Store? Come on down. Don't be shy. Did you see any whipping donkeys?
I think we should get this. The person right in the white shirt and is it pink? With it? Yep.
There's one. All
yes,
right.
Yes, yes.
The girl in the white t-shirt over here. The girl in the white t-shirt. Do you want to come down? I don't care. Come on down. We need six. Come on. Yeah, I don't care. Come on. Is the owner of the Butternut Feed Store, is he coming down? Where is he? He's not coming down, he's shy. All right, well, we're running out of space. All right, okay. Oh, he's that there. All right, well, we're waiting for some people. What's your name, sweetheart?
Sydney.
Where are you from, Sydney?
Hayward, Wisconsin.
What's that?
Hayward, Wisconsin.
Hayward? Okay, is that far from here? You're not sure? Get a GPS. There you go. What's your name?
Jay.
Jay, where you from, Jay?
Iron River.
Iron River? We drove through. We actually stopped there today. What's your name, sir?
Faith from Butternut.
Faith from Butternut. What's your name?
My name is Katie. I'm an Irish singer from Minneapolis, and I love you.
You're from Minneapolis, Minnesota. Hi, sweetheart. How are you? From Wisconsin? She's from Wisconsin. What's your name, sweetheart?
I'm Jan Ziger. I'm from Fridley, Minnesota, and I'm Viking.
She's a Vikings fan. It's okay, it's a joke. Is that your grandma? No? Okay, all right. What's your name? She was so upset. Yes. What's your name, sweetheart?
Trisha Grimm.
Where are you from, Trisha Grimm?
Hayward, Wisconsin.
Hayward's very popular.
I'm Megan from Spooner.
Schooner? Spooner? I like the name of that tone. Yo, Spooner. Ladies and gentlemen, the owner of the Butternut Feed Store. And it's Bill, right? Yeah. What's that?
Butternut Feed Mill Bill.
500 feet. That's a lot more than six. There's going to be a lot of people walking off this stage empty-handed. That's the way it goes. Are you ready? When I drop the spoons, do your donkey dance. Show the reason, show the audience the reason why we brought you up here. Butternut Bill, my money's on you. Do not let me down. Are you guys ready? Are you ready? Here we go. A one, a two. One, two, three, four, donkey! All right, stop. Stop, please, for the love of God, please stop. Sweet Jesus. All right, then, just to annoy, she actually was the best. Just to annoy the Viking fan, we're going to give her the Green Bay scarf. There's a t-shirt, you were very good too. There you go, sir. You get the banana that's for you there. And how old are you? How old are you? How old? Six, you get the drinking gloves. That's it, Bill, get off the stage. Get off the stage. As Michael Jackson said, beat it! Are you ready? A one, a two. Well, now the donkey passed the post, a bottle up or two ahead. He finished off the whiskey and toppled over dead. We went to check the bets when everything was done. The garter came second and played 35 to 1. So we dragged the donkey's carcass down to James's for a pint to drink up all the winnings to celebrate the night. We missed the poor old donkey, but still we had to laugh when Jamesy made a trophy of the donkey's better half. Raise a beer in the air to the famous derriere. Everybody raise a glass to Darcy's ass. Everybody raise a glass to Darcy's ass. Here's to you, to me and one and all. To the garter and the gargle and the trophy on the wall. Here's to you, to me and one and all. The day the Darcy drunken donkey won the race at Donegal. The day the Darcy drunken donkey won the race at Donegal.
You are listening to Tent Show Radio. Tent Show Radio is a production of the nonprofit Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua. The Carnegie Hall of Tent Shows.
Folks, I don't know when you're hearing this, but I recorded it on a cold day in early May. Spring it may be, but I still stoked a fire this morning. It's whirling in the wood stove now, the side-winding flames feeding off the open draft. This cold day and the fact that the fishing opener is right around the corner reminds me that a friend of mine once composed a song, including the lyric, "I go for the cast, I fall off a bass boat." At first listen, the invocation of a bass boat, let alone toppling from one, seems a pratfall non sequitur, as the song is neither a novelty number nor an anthem to sport fishing. In fact, it's a heavy song about heavy issues, as implied by the intentional use of cast spelled with an E at the end, rather than the simpler cast, as in with a fishing pole. The song spun through on a random mix as I was setting the fire today. It's a powerful piece of work, and I'm happy to report I'm able to feel the song framed in that power. But also, sometimes I just giggle at it. Because the first time I heard the bass boat lyric, in a YouTube clip posted by a fan at a live show, I utterly missed the point, context, and nuanced spelling, and instead thought, hey, I too went for the cast and fell off a bass boat. It was opening day of fishing season. I'm not sure which year. I know I was at least in college, possibly even graduated. My father and I rowed a flat-bottom John boat up a creek to the far end of a shallow lake lurking with northern pike. While an engineless John boat is not technically a bass boat, that's what we mostly caught in it early on, and so I invoke both poetic license and fisherman's privilege in the telling of this tale. It was a cold day, gray and windy, much like today, and Thus the fire over there across the room, which needs modulating, I see. Be right back. Three sticks added and the damper damped. We return now to the wave-slapping lake, where against all training and better judgment, and in hopes of slinging my lure to the far reaches of a weedy cove, I stood up in the boat, reared back, and two-armed the cast with all the whip I could muster. At which point the pole snapped, throwing me off balance. I teetered and windmilled at the edge of the boat, the busted rod and reel arcing out of my hand and into the drink. The angle of my teeter was such that even as I windmilled, I knew I would shortly be swimming. My father, I thought, he will save his firstborn son. I turned my wide eyes toward him. He was high-speed reverse crab-walking to the high side of the boat, dangling not so much as a finger my way. In I went. I resurfaced, making a sound evocative of a panicking asthmatic calf. As Dad bravely and dryly counterbalanced at the opposite end of the boat, I scrambled aboard. Then I rowed all the way back just to counter the teeth-chattering wind cutting through my sopping togs. Dad kept fishing. I have needled my father about this incident for years. In his defense, it was a shallow lake. Also, as he kept fishing while I soggily rowed, he snagged my line and got my lure and reel back. And as soon as we got home, he stoked up the wood stove so I might warm myself beside it. A cold spring day, an oddball lyric, a crackling fire, all blending to summon a long-gone spring day in a smile. Memories will not save us, but they will warm us. And failing that, a good old-fashioned hoedown throwdown. And who better to deliver it than, welcome them back now, please, Gaelic Storm.
All right, here we go. The song is called The Scallywag. It's about a gypsy and his girlfriend. Yeah. Tickle gypsy, yo, we'll waggle tackle here, waggle tackle there, waggle up and down, tackle everywhere, from the north, from the south, from the east to the west, sky is roof and the road is a rest, no one to say yes, one to say no, run free to waggle tackle gypsy, yo. With a luxury and a tone, they're through with the key, there's always no match for a wag like me, I was skipping to the gate, I was picking round the corner, well, I've come to think of Dr. Dugas, it didn't warn you, bringing you a fiddle and singing you a song, fiddle, sing, sing, fiddle all day long. Back for the diddle diddle da diddle day. Come on and way, way out into the water with me, drowning on dry land. Come on and way, way out into the water with me, jump in and take my hand. I'll be rapping at you in the road, I'll be tapping on the door, I'll be tippy tippy tappy tippy tapping on the floor, I mean find some witches and a feather in my hat. If I run into your father, then I stop and have a chat. Got into the garden and the winter rendezvous, I was in the trees, or who you? Mice and the cats, spiders and the bats, dancing from the kitchen like a pack of bats. Run away, the travelling shore,
run away with a rambling gypsy,
or run away, the travelling shore, run away with a rambling gypsy, or run away, the travelling shore,
run away with a rambling gypsy,
run away, the travelling shore, run away. Jump in and take my hand. Second set. Shut up. Only messing. Ladies and gentlemen, how many of you know it's dark? Now we can't see you anymore. Oh. How many people know the chorus of this song? Just make a noise. Woo! All right, there you are. Okay, play the lights back down. Jesus Christ. That was a joke. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. You're Gaelic Storm. You're Gaelic Storm. And we're the audience. All right? So you guys sing, and we'll just sit back and relax. Gaelic Storm. It's official. Are you ready?
One more. Come on away, away.
Everybody. Nice singing.
Well,
that was great singing, man. Great singing.
Fantastic singing. You guys were not bad either, but no, actually, you guys were better than we were. We should pay you. Oh no, that's not going to happen.
That's a terrible idea. Rolling down to old Maui, my boys. Rolling down to old Maui. Rolling down to old Maui, me boys. Rolling down to old Maui. Rolling down to old Maui, me boys. Rolling down to old Maui. Rolling down to old Maui, me boys. Rolling down to old Maui. Well, it's a damn tough life full of toil and strife we whaler men undergo. And we don't give a damn when the rain has stopped or how the wind does blow. We're homebound from the Arctic ground on a good ship, torn and free. And we don't give a damn when we drink our rum with the girls of old Maui. Once more we sail with the northerly gale through the ice and sleet and rain. And the coconut fronds and the tropic lands we soon shall see again. 6 hellish months we passed away in the cold camp jealousy.
Thanks very much. We haven't sang that song too often, but thank you. No.
Knee slapper.
If I'm not home by six, I'll surely be done. The missus will kill me. Let's just go for the one, the one, the one. Don't go for the one. Go for the one, for the one, for the one, the one, the one. Don't go for the one. Go for the one, for the one. For the one went too fast, the second to two. Three or four followed, two's a fine, how do you do? Harvey looks at his watch, screams over fright. It was 10:20, he'd been drinking all night. Clutching the snails, he spit out the door. Clutching the snails, he ran out the door. I'm a dead man, he said, I'm drunk and I'm late. As he ran down the road and up to the gate. The one, don't go for the one. Go for the one, for the one, for the one. The one, don't go for the one. Don't go for the one, for the one. Well, he opened the gate and he ran down the path, cause he knew he was in for the dragon's wrath. But he tripped and he fell up in the air, with the bag, with the snails flying everywhere. Hearing the noise, she kicks open the door. Snails and Harvey are spread across the floor. You're 3 hours late, she screamed as loud as she could. What's your excuse? This had better be good. Here we go now. True story. Harvey looks at the snails, and with a confident air, he says, 5 more feet, lads, we're nearly there. Yeah.
Thank you.
Gaelic Storm, flat out letting her rip. Perfect for this tent. And normally now, we would send you on your way. But in honor of last week's guest and his own Irish connections, we've dipped into the archives to 2011 and Steve Earle singing Galway Girl.
Took us through around the old long walk of a D.I.E.I.A. Met a little girl, stopped to talk of a fine soft day. I ask your friend, what's a fella to do? Her hair is black and her eyes are blue. Off to the prom of the Galway girl. We're halfway there in the rain combined of a D.I.E.I.A. She asks me up to a flat downtown of a fine soft day. I ask a man, what's a fella to do? Her hair is black and her eyes are blue. I took her hand and I gave her a twirl. And I lost my heart to a Galway girl. I was all alone, with a broken heart and a ticket home. Ask now, tell me what would you do? Yeah, right! Her hair is black and her eyes are blue. I've traveled around, I've been over this world. Boys, I ain't never seen nothing like a Galway girl.
Funding support for Tent Show Radio is provided by the Bayfield Inn. With 21 hotel rooms, over 25 vacation rentals, a lounge, on-site restaurant, and rooftop bar, there's something for you at the Bayfield Inn. More info at bayfieldinn.com. And by the Bayfield Chamber of Commerce, beautiful Bayfield in the Apostle Islands. You can tour sea caves and shop our galleries and stores on the shores of Lake Superior. Info and lodging at bayfield.org. And by the Cable Chamber of Commerce, Cable, Wisconsin, the gateway to Bayfield County, where world-class trails, forests, lakes, and adventure await. Visit cableforfun.com. That's cable, the number 4, FUN.com.
Steve Earle. An all-American voice gone Irish. Well, folks, that's our show for tonight. Whether you beam it or stream it, we thank you for listening. We're as grateful as a guy who made it back into the bass boat. We'd love it if you come on up Bayfield Way or down or over or through for a live show one day. Details always available at bigtop.org. You can visit me anytime at sneezingcow.com. Until next we share the air, remember, where I come from and here at Tent Show Radio, nobody ever says goodbye. They just say, well, I suppose.